And I got some brand new strings on here for you. Changes it up a little bit for me. I want to play another song from the brand new record. This is, I think, about my 9th record. I say I think because I've made a couple different side projects and worked with some different bands in Ohio. It's been quite a few records under the bridge now. And this one was made down in Nashville, Tennessee, with a lot of the cats in my neighborhood, and my daughter's piano teacher. She's on it, singing, and just a lot of great musicians, and had a lot of fun making it and singing it live with the band. So it's kind of a produced affair. However, I can't really afford to travel around with the band. It's just the way it is for me. And this is how I started anyways. So I think if the song can't be translated with one person and a guitar and a drum, then maybe it's not a song after all. This tune, I started this tune in Okemah, Oklahoma. Where Woody Guthrie was born, and I finished it in Kansas City at a thing called Folk Alliance. And between those two points, I happened to cross the path of a lot of songwriters, and this goes out to all those cats out there that are writing songs and just sticking close to home. It's called Burning Star. Stop. battle scars, and wherever you are, there you go. Wherever you go, there you are. And wherever you go is another place.